Bollywood couple Ritesh and Janelia Deshmukh on Tuesday posted a quirky video to lighten the mood of their fans amid the rising second wave of COVID and wished fans a happy Gudi Padwa and New Year. The video has the popular track Kya Khoob Lagti Ho from the 1975 film Dharmatma playing while Ritesh and Janelia get their makeup done, lip syncing to the hook like of the track. Tough times should not dampen the spirit. If this year has taught us anything, it's all about spending time with your loved ones and finding ways to make it special, Janelia captioned the video. The video currently has over 872k likes on the photo sharing website. Janelia and Ritesh married in 2012. The two had their first child, a son named Rian, in November 2014. Their second son, Rahil, was born in June 2016. INS report.